We basically think in four different directions. For our diamond turning machines, they primarily should be productive and should have the tendency to be more and more productive. So speed, automation, inline metrology is something. We are working on geometrical complexity as it is being asked for, especially cell phone cameras, automotive and so on, so microstructures. And that's where we need good drives, where we need high density of data, where we need fast calculation algorithms and so on. We think about new materials for diamond cutting, so hybrid processes as we cut steel with ultrasonics, and we more and more work in the field of laser-assisted turning in order to machine tungsten carbide and ceramics, hard materials that you could not machine without. The initial contact between Triamec and Fraunhofer reaches back to, I don't even know when that was. That was before Innolite times, and that's how we got to know each other. And we've never built a machine without, so we've gone the whole way. And we're still satisfied and enjoy the cooperation and the innovation. That is one of the very most important parts of the machine. It's difficult to talk about this topic with our customers because usually the knowledge about the control system architecture is not very well established. I mean, a company to use a machine would ask for the performance of the machine, but they would not ask how to get there. It's always the compromise between precision and speed. Yeah, if I talk about the cell phone camera, it's all about precision and they just want to have the best possible surface finish. If we talk about automotive manufacturing, like LED headlights or head-up display mirrors, it's about speed. Yeah, they need a good surface too, but not as good as for the cell phone application. And with our overdrive linear axes, lightweight, long stroke linear axes, 50 millimeters of stroke, and about 2.5 to 3 kilogram moving mass, in combination with the Triamec servo and the high set point density that we can reach, we can outrun the slow tool alternative, which is state of the art with the competitors by a factor of 3 or 4. So this is productivity, and it's also better quality. Speed doesn't mean less quality, but speed means you don't have to control temperature, you don't have to control vibration for a super long time, but you can reduce the amount of machining time and therefore the chance of having some influences that might disturb the cutting. So speed is important, especially also again with the microstructures. A regular CNC controller would just be terribly slow on the demand of the microstructures, and we don't face this issue. With the pre-calculation of the set points and the fixed 10 kilohertz of set point data from the control side, it's a leading product right now due to the servo drive of Triamec.